Hello, this is Barbara, visit Mima, and if you haven't, this is a reread for me on The Dawn of Christmas. It's one of Wood Small's books. I've done reviews on her books before, and this is the winnowing season, and it's a good read. I enjoyed it. And I'll tell you a little bit about it. It's a large print edition that I have, which are all my books for this time. Well, all the time. The Dawn of Christmas, A Romance from the Heart of the Amish Country by Cindy Woodsmall. Sandy enjoys her freedom and her mission trips to Peru. But after 4 years, her old order Amish family insists it's time to come home to Apple Ridge, Pennsylvania, and settle down. Levi, a bachelor who distrusts women after a family heartbreak, also has no desire for romance. Well, you know, girls, what's going to happen. Guys, to keep their families from meddling in their lives, Sadie and Levi devise a plan. I won't tell you what the plan is. But soon discover that the walls around their hearts are breaking down. Can they let go of their prejudices and learn to trust each other and embrace the future together? This is really a good. And I always like the artwork on the covers of her books by Mark Ford. They're always so pretty. That I think you'll enjoy. It doesn't take very long to read this book. And I enjoy the conversation a lot. And of course, it being Christmas. I hope you have a great day. If you hear my kitty cat in the background, she's just wailing and running around here. I think she thinks I haven't got her a Christmas yet, but we'll see. Anyway, have a good day. Yes, Connor, I mentioned your name too. Hi, Connor. Okay, bye-bye, y'all.